I have two dads.
Do you want to talk about that?
Yes.
I wish I had two dads. Maybe one of them would play catch with me.
They both play catch with me.
Oh.
If he did it, he could have got
it. Help me.
Call to me. Call to me. Go. You're playing out.
Dude.
Oh, come on. Hurry up.
Krog.
This is as fast as I can go.
Krog, I'm about to die. Heroes never die.
Now get the fuck out of here! I've been spotted, fuck. Oh, they're playing vertical. Oh, oh shit. Oh lord. No! I'm gonna die!
That's not the jordy.
Behind you.
Get the fuck out of there!
Get the hell out of there! White stairs! White stairs, Jordy, behind you! The stairs behind you!
Like, she knows
literally
where that is.
She
doesn't know what to say! Oh my god!
That
was the most hectic 30 seconds.
Hey guys, before we get to the rest of the video, just wanted to say that Tanner and I were pretty intoxicated throughout this entire session, so don't take anything we say too seriously. Also, please go sub to Jordy and Rex, their channels will be in the description, their content is definitely deserving of some attention, and it'd be awesome if you went and showed some love. Last thing, if you want a part 2, like this video, and I promise we'll go twice as hard next time. Alright guys, enjoy the video.
Right by that window where I died, is behind the table.
I'm missing something? You already got it.
Bro, where? What table? Oh, there's like a million fucking tables!
Yeah. That's the bar, what the fuck?
That's a bun, you idiot!
What is in this? Oh shit, oh shit!
What the fuck?
What?
Oh my god.
No. Oh yeah, drunk sex, my favorite. Holy fuck.
Is it because you're drunk all the time, or is it because, like...
No, it's because I like the risk of, you know, maybe I might have a kid, I don't know. Oh, good job! Shoot the fucking wall!
You gotta relax a little bit, you're so aggressive.
Yeah, there you go, shoot the fucking wall again, you fucking retard.
Who are you talking to?
You!
Me? It's a fucking brick wall!
So why are you shooting it?!
I wasn't! I thought he was talking to you for the soft wall.
I thought he was
too. I was staring at a brick wall the whole time.
Oh. Yo, that was five headshots.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my
god. I'm gonna go get another drink on that note. I am the best player of all time.
Hey, true that. Here. I'm doing it. Pouring another one.
I feel like my playing ability has decreased significantly after.
Like QE spams have increased.
Yeah.
Corey, you're dead. There's no way. You're fucked.
I literally pay me $100 if I
can. Yeah! I'm dead and I'm still getting kills, boy!
No.
Oh my. Dude, I'm popping off and I'm fucking dead. Yes, that's an assist! Boy, I'm racking up the points. I'm top of the board.
We're doing fucking bits out here.
Corey, you're dead. There's no way. You're fucked.
But QE spams have increased.
Yeah.
Word.
I feel like my playing ability has decreased significantly.
Please die, please fucking die.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, yes, let's go!
Corey, I stole your ace with a captain trap.
Oh my god, my sixth sense, my pure instinct just kicked in there.
Bro, this bottle is fucking...
You're just watching your downfall.
Oh my god. I'm really trying to focus here, but this is difficult.
Got him.
I'm like not drunk enough to the point where I can't walk anymore. You know what I mean? That's where I'm trying.
I went to go shoot. Headshot! Headshot, boys! Yeah! I'm like a bat! Corey, I came back
these
with a positive
boxed,
KD! Corey, I came back with a positive
KD! Yeah, dude! Let's go, baby! Oh my god.
Corey, we're not going
we'll
to sleep.
Take it
for like
no,
another...
obviously not.
Corey, I'm on a fucking roll, dude.
I'm on a fucking roll too, Tanner! We're going, baby!
We need to keep this fucking
Let's go!
I just poured another drink, let's fucking go.
I'm with you, buddy. I'm fucking with
I feel like both
you.
Of them being drunk is like the worst thing because they just fucking play off of each other. They keep piping each other up and there's just no end.
Cool, but am I not playing better with...
I've unlocked six sets, mode.
Corey, am I not playing better with Corey, am I not... Corey,
It's okay, Taylor.
Corey,
no, give me Havana.
Oh, fuck, what? Oh, you want Havana? Okay, I guess.
I don't have like any operators.
Give me like two reasons why I should give you Havana, and we can
because
work something
Havana out. Because Havana is the only operator I really know.
Okay, that's one. You got 8 seconds.
And I'm a nice person.
Okay, you are a nice person. I'll give you a bonus.
No,
Tanner! Oh my god! Wow, that was cruel as fuck.
I fucking played you, dumbass.
Guys,
for the first time.
I'm really
happy. For the first time.
Oh, that's a headshot. Oh, that's another fucking headshot. Oh my god. Holy fuck, they're all. It's a family reunion. They're all on the objective. Literally fucking.
No, they're not! He's on the objective, you fucking idiot! Why would you call that out?
Oh my god, he's not! I'm sorry! He's not on the objective, but you got fucking wrecked, dude.
How is this happening?
What the fuck? I'm 6-1 again. I'm literally better when I'm drunk.
You've downed like fucking 20 drinks in 5
No,
minutes.
I haven't, dude. I'm not even drinking.
Okay.
I'm not.
That's your first sign.
No, I'm okay. Like,
first step is denial.
No, yeah. First step is denial.
Guys, the bottles
okay,
fall
guys,
over.
Guys, guys, guys. Come on, Tanner. Seriously, no. I'm gonna pick you up.
Pick me up.
I got you. Don't even move. I got you. Seriously, stop moving. I got you. Oh my god, I'm the best player alive. Oh my god, I'm the best player alive. What the fuck? Oh, I got you. You want a clip for
your carrier?
It's right here. I'm gonna clutch this and it's gonna be fucking beautiful. No, seriously.
Corey, I got carrier!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, there's one. I'm literally the fucking. I'm
hold
a
hold hold
I'm
hold
what did you say? I'm sorry, bro. I am literally drunk as fuck. I don't know what you just did.
Hallway.
Hallway. Okay, okay! Oh my god!
Oh, he's planting the bomb. Oh my god, where the fuck are you? Where are you?
No, seriously, bro. Seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god, seriously. Thank you. Oh I'm god. Just gonna defuse the bomb, and we're gonna win the fucking game. Holy shit, that's a match point. Jordy, if I win this, you gotta stay one more game, Jordy.
No, I'm
no,
not.
One more game. I'm not gonna defuse if you don't stay
no,
one more.
Okay,
one more. One more. No, come
I'm
on. Don't do that to me. Don't fucking throw for the game. Come
I'm
on, Jordy.
Off.
One more fucking
I'm
game.
Off.
You have one more.
Dude,
no, seriously. I know you have one more. Reach
dude,
deep inside
I have to
you.
Wake up
come on.
I
as a teammate, I want the
no.
best for you, Jordy.
No,
no seriously.
No.
I know that you've. No. Okay, I gotta defuse this because. No, Jordy, come on! Jordy, come on!
Dude,
alright, fine. I'm gonna. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna make it now. Oh, my God, Jordy. If you made us. Okay, we won the fucking. Oh, my God.
Oh,
God. Oh,
Jordy, you suck.
Guys, I would just like to point out that during this eventful night of inebriation, Tanner and I top fragged every single game. If this isn't the best promotion of alcoholism you've ever seen, I don't know what the fuck is. If you haven't subscribed yet, what are you doing? Go crack a beer / root beer, depending on the legal drinking age in your area, and smash the motherfucking like button. Also, while we're here, please follow me on Instagram. I got a really fucking crazy video coming in the next few weeks, and I think it's really gonna surprise you. Stay tuned!
No, that's my last one.
No, that's a lot of shit. Stop lying.
Dude, I have a flight.
Oh, I have a flight. Oh.
I'm flying to my parents' new house.
Oh, that's gay.
They just bought a house.
Where do they live? No. I need coordinates.
North Carolina.
Call a strike.
North Carolina. I have family in South Carolina.
You go so tactical, noob to your doorstep.
It's the last one. I can't do it.
Yeah, no, of course.
Yeah, you can.
So none of that shit after this game.
No. After this, we're definitely gonna try and convince you again. But pina coladas are fucking gay.
They're so good.
They taste like
they're
asshole.
So good. Why are you hating on pina coladas? That's like the best in the game, bro.
Pina coladas
you
are
only had one in your life. Oh, hey, you gotta fucking send me the F invite. Not fuck. I mean like friend.
F invite.
Friend.
Invite to fuck.
Who do I ban? No, not Monty. I want to play Monty. No. Like Blackbeard. Something else. No. Fucking
Jews. Tanner, if I were to say that no matter what you say next, it's gonna get cut off. God, you look like such a faggot.
Turn that camera around. Keep talking.
God, this guy looks like a faggot too.